Testing 1, 2, 3. Or is the sound good? Am I too quiet? Is this game? I am too quiet. Okay, how about now? Am I still too quiet?
You're still a bit quiet.
Shoot. How do people do this beforehand? That's what I want to know. Oh man, my brain is not working. Are you sure? Because I'm at 100, and the game isn't. Okay, how about now? Is this doing anything differently? Did that fix it? Oh, wait. Well, hopefully that fixed it. Did that fix it? Testing. Delays suck sometimes. Oh my god! Oh, I'm having problems today. What else is new though? Psst. Freaking cat hair everywhere. What is happening here? Stop that. Oh, jeez. Summer is the time for cat hair. Okay, does that do anything for some reason? Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing.
It's very slightly louder.
Oh my god, why? I have it up to 130! Ugh, here, let me... Like, is it just quiet compared to the game? Like...
No, the game's good, it's just... I could turn up my own volume, but I normally don't have to do that. I think, compared to the game, it's at a good level.
Okay, so, are you sure? Because my only concern is the last time we went through something like this, when it actually meant that you couldn't hear the game at all.
I can hear like birds chirping and stuff. The music's real quiet.
Can you hear the villager talking or whatever that is? Okay, so yeah, then that means that it is quiet. I mean, you normally don't have to turn me up, but I was on, like, a different thing then. So maybe the overall system. I don't know. Ugh. I don't know. I definitely don't feel comfortable with the wide gap between the two. I turned the game up. Well, it's not like words, it's like sim speak. Oh, this has been going on for 5 minutes. Hmm. Well, I can still turn up the game more.
Yeah,
like, I'm that quiet. Hold on. Oh, this is taking me off, man. Is that any better? Like, it shouldn't be that quiet. I have my mouth, like, right next to the microphone, and you're not hearing a single change. Okay, well then I hope that it's good then, because this is what we're going to have to play with. I don't want another instance where no one could hear anything. That was not a good time. Oh well. So, anyway, after that, greetings, Athena here, if anyone is there. Other than the ghosts. Okay, name. He is going to have the name of Athena, because that's a masculine name. If I can remember how to spell. Why is it so much harder to spell with this? So far, the control scheme is not the best. Okay. I'm actually really excited to play this. I've been looking forward to it. Oh, classical music all over the place. The kingdom of
to solve true.
Let's go inside your castle, because that's not a language, I don't think. It's a little slapdash, but you can call that. Isn't it grand, nevertheless? Now let us begin. In year one of the Alpoko Kingdom, the founding king has ascended to the throne. Hail to King Athena. Yay! That's right, I'm really now, which is okay, that was a change of things. Oh my god, I love the classical music though. One fine morning in the kingdom of Alpoko, a tattered flag fluttered in the wind above a ruined castle. Cal's mood without a care in the sky was just as fine and as clear as could be. It's a bear! In a small room in the ruined castle sat a tiny king on his throne, King Athena. Though the king may be small, the story of his busy life is anything but. Am I moving? Okay. Ah, look at me! Whee! Okay. What's this way? Oh, is this my nest? I sleep. Or bed. I was gonna say bed, but it looks like a nest. Why is there a cow in my. Why is there a cow in my castle? How do I do things? Ooh, I don't like that. I have sought the true king for 35 years. I, Hauser the Bull Knight, believe you are the true king, Athena. Now let's begin your story as king. This guy reminds me of Don Quixote. The first order of business is to greet your two ministers. Oh, this is weird. Hey, I'm the magnificent anything minister Liam. Just talk to me if there's anything you don't know. Call me from the throne. Okay. You look adorable, Athena. You look just like a tiny little king. If you need anything, just call out Verdi while sitting on your throne. As records minister, I shall save your progress. Oh, good. I like progress saving. Okay. Now what? Your greetings were excellent. Exceedingly marvelous. You truly are fit to be king. My motivation has gone sky high. Oh, this is the same company that did has done and has continued to be doing Story of Seasons, aka was Harvest Moon in the America, but is now Story of Seasons again, for reasons that are complicated and I do not truly understand. Anyway, my motivation has gone sky high. Now, act like a king, sit upon your throne and command us. Okay. Hauser.
Yes, sir.
Now, my king, a summary of our current situation. 3 ministers, 3 cows, 12 citizens, 0% job rate. The treasury is completely empty. We're so very poor, destitute, really. If things stay this way, we'll be able to accomplish absolutely nothing. Oh no! There's only one way out of this. Taxes! Treasure hunting. That too. There are some carefree adults wandering aimlessly about. Use them to find some treasure. Your first goal is, a bunch of bowl. Money will help the kingdom prosper.
Yes, sir.
That is all. Verde. Relax, the records minister is here. Save and rest often. Those are the basics of being king. Be sure to jot that down. Now then, you wanted to save? Save. I have no money to my name. Hot. What does that mean? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Button. Pressed. Okay. I'm done now. How do I go... this? No. I want to go back now. Oh dear. What button is back? This apparently used to be a Wii game. What do I do? I saved! Now what do? Save, complete, continue game. Yes! Let me go back to the game! Oh no! What do? Press all of the buttons! Press all of the buttons! Oh dear. Wait, what? That didn't do anything! Back. Okay. Backspace is back. Wait, where are you going? Hey, it's anything Minister Liam. If you need to know anything about the game, I'm the man to see. Just do what I say when I say it, and treasure hunting will be a breeze. You'll be rolling in bowl in no time. I'll give you the gist of the lectures anytime you're on the throne. You might not understand everything, but just do what I say. Everything will work out, trust me. I don't want to do a tutorial. I want to get up. Okay. Wait, no. No, I don't want to do that. Oh, right, okay. Oh, the controls are weird! Yes. Okay. Oh. Who are you? I am Mr. M, the naked musician, something like that. It feels great when you feel the music on your skin, something like that. I am the kingdom's official troubadour. Nice to meet you. You have pants to me. Excuse me. Cow! Cow! Chickens! I'm supposed to be treasure hunting, right? What is this? What is this? I don't know. I'm supposed to find carefree adults. Carefree adults! Adults who are carefree! Wait, how did you... Oh! I am a carefree adult, and I specialize in, nothing really. Actually, I hate working, but treasure hunting, that doesn't sound too bad. Okay, well then come with me. Or not. How do I make him come with me? Music is so wonderful. Question mark. Okay. Do you have something to teach me about this? Hey, hey! This is Anything Minister Liam's Anything Classroom. If you have questions, I have answers. What do you want to know? Carefree adult. This is a carefree adult basically useless layabout. Okay. The only thing they're really good for is digging holes. Aside from that, there isn't much else they can do. Being barehanded, they can't break through rocks or trees. That's all I have to say about them. Very well. Oh, by the way, I have some advice as the Anything Minister. The X marks on the radar at the top right of the screen. Oh! Represent targets, but be careful. The mark could represent either treasure or a mass of Uma. Well, that's that. Well, what's an Uma? Chat and recruit. Lesson 1. Press enter to talk, and backspace to recruit party members. That's weird. Use the command to... Use this command to recruit new members to your group. But be careful, look to the bottom left now. The right number shows your maximum party size, and the left shows the current number... Yeah. That's the limit of how many people. I have nothing more to say. Fine. Press enter to send. Why is that a dragon cow? Your citizens off to work. Or into battle. Nothing will get done till you tell your citizens to get to it. If where you sent them starts to get dangerous, press backspace, order them to retreat. Enter to charge, backspace to retreat. As king, you should be able to at least use these two buttons. Good luck. Targeting. Press 2 while on the field can be very helpful. Firstly, you can see how many life an Uma has remaining. What is an Uma? Well, you'll also see a line showing your line of fire, which will make things much easier when you send your citizens out. Use it as needed. Okay, cool, that's done. Oh, by the way, I have some from anything. The X marks on the radar represents targets, but be careful. The mark represents either treasure or a mass of Uma. What is an Uma? I don't know what that is. Oh, you. I recruit you. You are recruited. Haha. I recruit you. Oh. And you are recruited. And you are recruited. And you are recruited. Everyone is recruited. Come. Come, my citizens. Off we go. Carefree rock. Hit it hard enough and you'll recall the time you were still carefree. Hit it. What? What does that mean? Der was already a carefree. Oh, does that like turn them back into a carefree person? Okay, so what happens if I send you out a cow? Go! Oh, you kicked the cow! I thought you would, like, get milk or something! Stupid peasant. Alright. No. Wow, this is surprisingly hard. Oh, no! Oh, wait, no. Oh, okay, no, they dived into the well. That was a good thing, I guess. Why are you glowy? There we go. Alright. That's mine, by the way. Nothing you get is yours. It's all mine. Okay. I have such a tiny island for a kingdom. What does it look like? I'm swimming on the ground, it almost looks like. We have 10 gold, and that's about it. Maybe I'll just, like, start sending them randomly.
Yeah, no.
I did nothing. Check that house. Nope. El Poco Castle, Athena's Castle. Oh, what? That has a thing on it. That is a thing of importance. Stairs. Construction pending. Well, I'm the king. I say the construction be done henceforth. I have no idea if that was the right time for henceforth, but I used it, and it is done. As so as I have decreed it. I shouldn't play this game. what happens if I send everyone into the- No, don't kick the cow! Everyone go diving into the well.
Yes, sir.
The water in the well was cloudy. That seems bad. Well, we have 10 gold. I hope that means something. Oh, all that treasure shines so brightly. Now sit on your throne and command us. Okay. You managed to find a lot of treasure.
I did.
We will now exchange it for bowl. Oh! Only a little more to our goal of... Uh-huh. Keep up the pace. But I need to, Good work, my king. You already found some treasure. It could be in the corners of the gardens, deep inside the forest, or even around the castle. You never know where you'll find treasure. Okay. Why is it... I have to use, like, the arrow keys to move this. It's kind of annoying. Yes, you. Save. Yes. That. Backspace? Okay, backspace again. Move with this. Move, go, hit, enter, yes, enter, go, there. Okay. Well, see, it says there's an X here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yep. But... I'm confused on where I can go. Oh, let's see, there's some X's here. Whoa. Excuse me? What did that do?
No.
Yo, peasant, get over here. Let's go, peasant. There's fish in the river. Oh! Why are you saying no? No. Why? I have no idea why. Oh, there we go. This kind of reminds me of Pikmin a little bit. I demand it! You should go get things for your king! I am becoming a tyrant very quickly. So wait, what happens if I... You guys aren't very knowledgeable, are ya? We need to educate the workforce. I want to spend some money on a school! Can I do that? That's enough. Back to the castle. Oh! Hey, you're out and about. Can I ride you? The fact his name is Poncho. Poncho! Poncho! You managed to find a lot of treasure. We will now exchange it for bowl. Oh, only 80? Alright. Congratulations! You have achieved the goal! Yay! Good work! Now that our financial problems are solved, we must develop your kingdom! By the way, our current situation is... 3 ministers, 3 cows, 12 citizens, 0 job rate, a budget of... a bunch of bowl. All of the citizens are unemployed. This is truly a kingdom of indolence. That is why we must budget all the bowl to build a workplace. Well, see, I was thinking education, but I mean, that works. My king, I have devised a plan, but you must decide to enact it. Oh, a farmhouse? Or a guardhouse? The citizens must have food, so we shall feed them! Because I don't think I have enough money for that yet. Okay. Backspace. That's what it is.
Yes, sir.
Leave it to me. It shall be finished by tomorrow, so please rest until then. I'll go rest in my nest. I sleep on a nest. Right, move with this. Okay, here we go. Good morning, my king. Yay! The workplace in town is complete! Huzzah! Now turn those loafers into useful adults by giving them jobs. Then you'll be able to find even more treasure. I see. Your next goal is the same as before. We must make another workplace. Alpoco morning news. The morning of day two. Today, the finishing touches were put on the castle town's farmhouse. Dear God, this news is very slow. Is that all? Oh, jeez. Let's work hard again today! Alright, you loafers, where are you at? Aha! I see. Okay. Farmers, the lot of ye. Maybe they should all become farmers right now. Can we break through this? We can break through this! Ha ha! Ooh, we got wood. Oh no! Oh no, it's a crop thing! The crops are rebelling! The crops are rebelling! Jeez, I've never had crops rebel before. Turnip head. I shall reap the benefit of your hard labors. My cat's not dying. They're playing, quote unquote. Oh no, a turnip head! Oh no! see me. I have got lots of turnips. Here, while they work on that, go work on that. Jeez, put your backs in it. Come on. So slow. Ooh, big turnips. And the music got very ominous all of a sudden. Why could that be? Ooh. Ooh.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
How's that guy doing down here? Is he still down here? Oh, no. Kiki! What are you doing? Kiki! Calcifer, go play with Pazu! Got timber. I'm really concerned about these turnips. Okay. Nice percussion on these turnips. That's how you know they're good. Oh! I got a shining turnip. Were my fears unfounded? Thump thump. Thump thump. Thump thump. Oh, nope, they weren't. They weren't. They weren't unfounded. Attack! Joseph bit the dust. Oh, they die! Oh, crap! I didn't think they died. I thought they would just, like...
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. Okay. I killed a citizen. Well, I feel like a dick. I honestly did not think they would die. I thought it'd be like, oh, this one got tired and went home. Whoa! Hot springs. Whoa! Hey there! Oh, it heals them. I should have done that before the other thing. Revolting. That's not good. Money. Thank you. I have a feeling if I let them die a whole lot, they might start getting really mad at me. I honestly did not expect that.
there for a bit. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Oh. What's this? Over there beach. This is one of El Poco's notable sites. Legend has it that the kingdom of the dead lies beyond the sea, and those who have died sometimes wash ashore, encased in a pot. Okay. Why? So, don't mess with pots. Interesting. And that's creepy. Ooh, what is this? Got lucky item. Okay. Okay, good. I didn't actually really want them to. That. Ooh, that's shiny. I would like to go to the shiny, but I have no way of doing that right now. It seems like it is getting late. Maybe I should go back. Oh no, the turnips. The turnips are back. I got a good turnip. This turnip's a mighty good turnip. Hi, Poncho. That was a weird noise for a cow. Whoa! Wooden board. Rash turnip. Creed turnip. Big boss turnip. Why? Regular turnip. Regular turnip. Regular turnip. Big boss turnip. Regular. Rash. Big boss. Creed. Big boss. Rash. Big boss. Log. Good stick. Good stick. Log. Golden. Creed. Rash. Good stick. Rash. Gold coins. Gold coins. Lucky item. A keto fish. Ella's seaweed. And another thing. I think I got enough. We should build a guardhouse. Yes, we should. Yes, initiate the plan! Now this town has two workplaces! Yay!
To solve true
amazing! Our current situation is... 3 ministers, 3 cows, 5 chickens, 12 citizens. Such a puny, insignificant little kingdom. We must expand our kingdom further to attract more citizens. Worry not, my king. I have sought the true king for 35 years. Please, I need only a single evening to come up with a brilliant plan. I'll stake my reputation on it. Please wait until tomorrow. I will unveil my awe-inspiring plan tomorrow, so please rest until then. To the nest! No, Calcifer, don't do it. Don't do it. Please don't. Please don't, Calcifer. Please don't. Please. Please. He's gotten into this terrible habit of going behind my computer screen. Calcifer. He's been really clingy lately. There you go. Okay. Good morning, my king. Yay! I I've searched for the true king for 35 years. Yes, you stated that. I wanted to come up with something to impress you, but I cannot seem to conceive of a plan to get us out of this crisis. I feel so inadequate. Haha, I guess I'll just leave it to the others. We shall create a place of relaxation, complete with a suggestion box. Perhaps we shall receive whispers pertaining to various rumors. We may be able to gather good ideas on how to develop this kingdom. Now, to introduce my newest plan, behold, the town square! Our next goal is that much. We must continue to gather money so we may build the square. I think I have that much. I need to save first. To the kingdom! Morning news. Oh! I'm a hard-working farmer. My specialty is digging. I keep digging diligently. So the fifth one should probably a combatant. Oh, become a grunt soldier. Lots of money. Yes, sir. No.
Yes.
Come. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yep. Yep. Money.
I can't get up there. Ooh, mushrooms. Wonder if they have a purpose. Huh. There's like a little cushion thing here. Highly suspicious. Highly suspicious. Really? Not a single one.
Yeah.
concerning in this area.
Yep.
Yeah. I don't think so. Nope. Spoils! White tangerine. California roll. Chocolate bar. Alice seaweed. Hauser. You should build a town square, and I agree. What is a kingdom without a town square? It is not a kingdom at all, I say. I listened to Don Quixote today, by the way. Might be why I'm talking a lot about it. Oh, press the... Oh, that's... The town square has been completed. Well, that was fast. The citizens now have a place to relax. And thanks to the suggestion box, I'm sure we'll get valuable feedbacks and suggestions from the citizens. Yeah, like, don't kill us! So please get some rest until then. And stop killing your citizens, even though it only happened the one time. Oh. How dare you put something in the suggestion box! I shall have you beheaded! I'm kidding. It's fine. Now, get through the door! Good morning, my king. Yay! You did it, my king. The town square is bustling. The suggestion box is full. We might learn something. I can feel it in my bones. Go sit on your throne to read your citizens' suggestions. Yes, the throne, a mighty good place to read suggestions. Suggestion box. Test mail. The suggestion box will be filled every morning with fan letters or complaints from the citizens. As king, you must solve the citizens' problems. Hauser the Bull Knight. Please redecorate. Yoo-hoo, this is Viridi. I like the suggestion box. Now I can say what I'm thinking. I highly doubt that stopped you before. Let me say this now. The castle could use some brightening up. Why not put up some paintings? Graveyard rumor. I was walking alone and heard something from the deserted graveyard. It was all weirded out, but I checked it out anyway, only to find a cow with a skull for a head. Captain Beefheart. I shall accept this quest. Oh my! Could it be that the legendary cow bones of the cemetery? That legend has been around in the kingdom for quite a while. Oh, that's scary. According to the legend, defeating the guardian, Uma of the land will erase all the Uma there. This is your chance to expand your kingdom! We must look into this problem as soon as possible. I want to save. I wish this process was faster! No plan. But I want to redecorate. Alright. Well, you think about paintings while I go off and slay. And when I say I mean my citizens will go and slay things. Oh, yes, you.
Yeah.
Alpoco Morning News, the morning of day 4. Today the finishing touches were put on the Castle Town's town square. Castle Town's town square. Time to work hard for another day. New. What new? Must be a way to actually cycle through the dudes, but I don't know what that is. Oh, do you have anything to teach me about that? This is anything, Minister. If you have questions, I have answers. Grunt soldiers, they fight without fear and will cling to Uma, but they're not smart enough to do anything but fight. They can't dig, and of course, construction is a no-go. That's all I have to say about them. There's something in the cemetery. Oh, well, that's that scene. Ready charging. Press 2. Very helpful. There's a few much in the visual. Get some to put people to work, build the size of job houses, send a door to learn, and it's about to change jobs. Some jobs require you to pay money. That's all for now. Health and healing. Moving on, everyone and citizens have their own life to lead. The remainder of which is shown as green dots floating over their heads. No green dots, no more life. To keep that from happening, be sure to heal often. Either take a nap in the bed or soak in a hot spring. Or when anyone's life hits one, they'll become an old timer. And you gotta take care of them. Resurrection Beach. When your health runs out, you're dead. That's how it normally works. However, the dead sometimes get washed up on the shore alive. And, well, the next day, it doesn't always happen, so I wouldn't count on it. The world is such a mysterious place sometimes. Okay. I'm sure you know this, but you'll get a lot of mail from the suggestion box. Just call Old Man Hauser to the throne to read your mail. Some letters will be marked with a crown in red. Those are actual quests, be sure to read them. Some will be for me, so definitely check them out. Okay, so, no. Scissors with swords or hoes can break through the fallen logs that block your way, I think. Yeah, already figured that out. AKA, you are not helpful, dude. Oh, it's a bench. Mine. Also mine. Oh yes, the skull's gone. Oh no. Oh dear. Attack! Attack! Attack my army! Run! Get out of the way! I love this. This was so awesome. Oh no. Oh no! killed my dude! How dare you! Caleb died! No, not Caleb! He was the best of us! How dare you kill Caleb! Yeah, I did all of the work! Splendid! I, Hauser the Bull Knight, bow to you. I cannot believe you were able to defeat the fierce Cowbones. Yeah, it was all me. Your skills in battle proved to be formidable. Congratulations! Ooh, I got a gold bar. Oh no. Oh, I didn't mean- I tried so hard. That poor guy. My crown is so shiny. Good morning. I have some important news. The legends about the Guardian were true. After you defeated it, the lands around the cemetery became free of Uma, making them inhabitable. Your kingdom has expanded. Don't take my word for it, please see for yourself. But I want to legalize this. Oh, my king, does this mean that you want to stop the festivities? Oh, no! I didn't know there was a festival. I see, then please go and enjoy the festival. Yes! You didn't tell me there was a festival! That's much different! To the festivals! Oh, balloons, I think. Oh. Yes? Moo-hoo, moo-hoo. There's a festival today. I heard you beat up on the Cowbone something fierce. Awesome, congrats. It seems like you now know what's going on, so I'll end the classroom thing. If anything else comes up, just add it to the blackboard. I'll just add it to the blackboard. Call me to the throne if you need me to dazzle you with my knowledge. Oh. Well, that's macabre. You're not playing Don's Mockery. King Athena, your kingdom is such a wonderful place to live. I'm so happy here. It deserves 100 points out of 100. Today is the Cow Festival. It's a joyous occasion. Moo-hoo, moo-hoo. Hail to the kingdom. Moo-hoo, moo-hoo. Yay. The kingdom is bigger now. Hut, hut, hut. I am a grunt soldier. I specialize in battle. Even if Uma attacks, all you need is me. I'll give my life for the sake of you, my king, and this kingdom. Today is the Cow Festival. It's a joyous occasion. Our kingdom is now at peace. Hail to the kingdom! So peaceful! Supposedly. Today's the Cow Festival. It's a joyous occasion. Our kingdom will be at peace. Hail to the kingdom! Yay! Yes, our borders have expanded indeed. Oh. Oh, my king, does this mean you want to stop the festivities? No! Festival! best of us for the rest of us. Festival's over. Please prepare for tomorrow. Oh! Okay. Seems a bit of a waste of... Well, not a waste of it. As a gameplay point. Ah, what are they... Are they conspiring against me? Hey, why are we here so late? Just put that sign up here. This will bring us closer to our goal. Just stab me in the back! I knew I couldn't trust you. Or are you using me as a pawn to conquer the neighboring kingdoms? Oh, what's this? Hey, hey. This is your room. When you go to bed, you'll wake up in the morning at full health. In addition, any injured citizens will recover at the same time. Try it anytime. Okay, I didn't really need you to tell me that. Good morning, my king.
Yay!
The kingdom is now much larger, and your property is soaring. Everyone is oh so happy right now. However, it is not enough.
Oh no!
You mustn't rest on your laurels. I have sought the true king for 35 years. The day has finally come for the goal to reach fruition. Come right this way. Are you gonna behead me? Our next goal is to attain world domination! Wow. Really? Having sought the true king for 35 years, I'm getting a bit emotional and teary-eyed. I can't hear this song without thinking of the Hey Arnold episode. I know, it's not from Hey Arnold, but that was a really good episode. The time has finally come! I, Hauser Oreganostein, the Bull Knight, vowed to serve you until the day I die. Now let me explain how to go about dominating the world. Oh my god, are we doing this? I was joking! This is the extent of the world. Oh no! I didn't mean to skip that! I didn't mean to skip that! Now, King Athena, the story of your glorious reigns begins. This is only the beginning. I shall aid you throughout world domination. Will be easy! Take your citizens with you and go. King Athena, go forth into glorious battle. I was kidding. Are we in a small room of a rundown castle? Sits the king of his little throne. The newly drawn world map shows that the world is small. This side of the river is Alpoco. That side of the river is Uma land. Beat all of the Uma on that side and dominate the world. Well then. Fan letter. Hooray, hooray, my king. Hooray, hooray, my king. Hooray, hooray, my king. You can do it. Yes, you can. Hooray, hooray, my king. King, king, hooray. No, Tegan. King fan club number one, SP. Good day to you. This is my first letter to you. I am the subject of the kingdom. Please call me P. I'll be turning 40 this year, but I'm still going strong. I want to do my best for the kingdom. Giant frog rumor. I'm not sure you'll believe me, but I've never seen such a frog. Go to the Upchuck Forest. Upchuck Forest. Okay. It had to have been a guardian. Farmer Johansson. I kind of agree with the- oh, wait. No. Talcer, get back here. I'm not done with you. Carpenter hut. Yes. That cost a lot. Guard badges times 3. An additional 3 badges recruit up to 8 people. I say we need to grow! And grow we shall! Onward to world conquest, apparently. I don't really see how we're supposed to do that, but... Hi. Yes. Hi. Oh. You there. Can I get a minute of your time before you go out into the world? Do you believe in God? Do you believe in God? This game has gotten so strange. Oh, so you are the king. God has guided me here. I am Campbell of the Sect of Soup. I have a request I wish to make. I want you to build me a church. God will punish you if you don't, and if God doesn't punish you, I will. I pray for a favorable response to my humble request. Now then, God bless you, Ramen. Okay, this game is so strange! The morning of day 6. Today the finishing touches of something, probably, were put on the castle town. Carpentry! Okay, good, because I want to build some shit. Okay, here. You go in here. Oh! No! What an interesting building technique you have, sir. I could use a fisherman. Yay! Alright, I need a farmer. Oh, and I need you too. Come with me.
Yes.
This is neat. It's like they're all starting to go about doing their own little jobs and stuff. That's so cool. Let's see. Another one of you and one of you. There we go. Perfect. New! Yes, indeed. That is new. I have built that. I wonder if they'll keep working on it. Or if there's like a...
Yes, sir.
is better, though. Oh no, and it started over! Oh no! Well, this is gonna take a bit. Oh, they're chatting with each other. Whoa. Where did he go? The person saying hey-o kind of sounds like a cat. There we go. Whoa. Oh no. That wasn't my intention. Nope. Nope. No. Nope. 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 We're noping out of here. No fight. Nope. 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 No. Yeah. Definitely. Totally ran away. You are a strange troubadour. Ugh. Oh, what is this? Well, it does nothing.
Yes,
sir. Yes. Yeah. Ooh, money. I bet you can upgrade stuff later, and they'll have, like, higher jobs. Sad. Fate was cruel to Caleb. This is also going to take a while. So, How are you guys? That's good. Kiki. Kiki. Kiki cat. Kiki. Yes, you. I'm talking to you. Come here. It's a treat. I have a treat. Eat the treat. There you go. Please don't put that in here. Thank you. It is my future plan to have a, ow, look at my finger. That is sort of a pet cam. Since I think that would be interesting. Alright. Finally, jeez. Private, do not enter. Deadly and dangerous Uma lurk by, lurking here. Research has been temporarily halted. Skinny observatory is closed. Astronomer Skinny Ray. Okay. Why is the... Oh! Okay. You're a soldier. There. Here. Nope, get back here. Ah, this is annoying. Get back here. There we go. Get in there, soldier. Get in there. Yeah, it is. Oh no, someone died! How did I not notice that? Oh, crap. Yeah. Yeah. Except, you know, Pikmin are, you know, people. I mean, we don't, like, they could be, like, you know, giant,
you know, hive mind like creatures. So he's the bull knight, and his cow there is Poncho.
Nice.
Yeah, and he's an old man, so
yeah,
I...
very Don Quixote.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Very Don Quixote. Come, yep. Poncho.
No. My castle is very quaint right now. Chopstick gun. What is a chopstick gun? How is that a toy? Ooh, that's a fun one. Hauser! Appreciated if you could stop being a butthead. Can we at least do something about the cobweb? What's happening? Whoa, stop! Whoa, that was weird. Okay. Where do you want me to build this thing of yours? Build something!
God is with you, even early in the morning. Okay. Strange man. There was a better way to do this. There we go. Where's some more layabouts? Layabouts! I didn't use all of them. There you are. I had more force, but thank you. I guess I could change. Yeah, I guess I'll change the farmers for now. Alright, to battle! No, what? Ah!
Yes.
Can I just... Oh, I can't. Oh well. There we go. Okay. I'm ready for you this time. Maybe. Oh no, poison! Oh no! Oh no! Sucks. Oh no! Is there anything death is inevitable?
Yes,
have been hurt. This thing is a lot tougher than I thought it was going to be. I'm dying way too much. Yeah, I'm not enjoying this. I'm a bad king. I was not ready to tackle this. If you can call it a victory. You defeated the Guardian of Check Force with such ease. Yeah, with such ease. Umul will no longer appear in that area. We can expand further. Right, Poncho? Congratulations. Ouch. I need to be a better king. Hi, I was working with you yesterday. I first thought you were just a little brat, but I was wrong. You look small, but you're an adult king with great ideas. Yeah. Hi there, I hurt my back the other day because of your orders, but it's okay, I know that you're also hurting. You look like you got stomped. Citizens, when you have a lot of them, can be a pain. That's where the podium comes in handy. Stand on the glowing crown in front of the castle and press the action button. You can call your citizens to you all quick like. Man, talk about convenient. Okay. About the dang castle. My castle looks very crappy. Maybe if I get some carpenters and just throw carpenters at it. That's how it works, right? Oh, you guys are scary. That's not how that works. Okay, let's do some good things for a bit here. Can we change the camera? This is weird. How does one change the camera? Can I do that with the mouse? No? It's weird. Oh, it deserves 70 points out of 100. No! Where where's that hunting lodge? Is that it? Whoa, that is freaky looking. Oh, that's... yeah, okay. Okay, so where's the hut? Where's the hut? Oh, no, that's not it. Wow, why can't I find this? I built that, didn't I? I thought I built it. I am so confused. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wish I knew how things worked. Oh, this is back. Is this it? It doesn't look like it. I thought it had a thing on top of it. Oh wait, no, that's not it. Is it over here? Oh, mushrooms. Oh, those are things. Those are actual things. Get back. To understand that the caution things mean caution, there's a boss over here. How convenient that is. Am I getting a beard? Okay. king declared, let all eat mushrooms. Oh, my cat. Jeez. Stop it! Now he's messing with my cords. I feel like I cleared these out already. Let me go do something else. I got plant. Got plant for days. Realize that that's what would happen. Oh! Witches. That's a giant coin purse! Okay. Sure. Spacing out way too much. Yeah. to each other. I feel like such a bad person. I got a nice rock. Ooh, you have a treasure on your head. Why is this not working? Oh! I didn't know you could do that! Okay, well, it's time for us to retreat. Retreat! Retreat! Time for retreating. Okay. Productive day. I'm an old man now. Mice! Get out of here! What on earth? Oh, I got things. Okay, oops. Oh, I did not build that. I thought I did. Oh, because I don't have enough. That would explain why I didn't build it. I am not a smart person. Aha. Well, that makes citizens exercise at night. Adds plus one life to citizens. While I sleep, you shall exercise. So have I decreed it. So shall it be. I can get to my eternal youth back. I need to go to sleep. What? The mice? The mice are everywhere. Ah, jeez, the mice. So many mice. Ah, I'm youthful again. There, that's the problem. There's cheese up there. Let's get rid of the cheese and the balcony places. Maybe that'll help with the mice problem. Jeez. Nothing new. El Poco Morning News. The morning of day 9. Calisynthetics caused all citizens to gain 1 additional health point. Let's work hard again today, probably. Time to go into the morning. I'm bored over here. Okay, well, no one can do anything with that. Maybe there's like a minor. Or they need to be like a higher level or something. I don't know. I feel so intense when I'm like sending them to fight something. I'm like, no, don't die. They'll blame me. There's gotta be a way to change the camera. Whoa! This is how you change your lineup, okay. Yeah, that's much better, thank you. There's no way it's that small. Oni? Did that say Oni? It did, with two eyes. Okay, so we have that now. Now to change that camera angle. It's gotta be one of these. Change the camera. Well, maybe help. Hold on. Help. Oh dear. Oh! I'm doing that! Is it just really super slow like that? Really? Okay, well what if I want you to stop? Jeez, that is a slow camera angle turn. Wait, and it stopped. I'm gonna make it go again. What the hell? Danger up ahead, be careful, the Uma here are strong. Probably too strong for you right now. How dare you? Ah!
Yeah.
Camera, change! You said that would work! Okay. Okay, well, I'm doing that and it's not changing the camera. I say you lie.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I wasn't ready for this. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Oh no. Let's not. Yep. Definitely. I am a coward. I'm a coward king. It says this should turn the camera, and it does not. How about this? Nope. It's very aggravating, because I would like the camera to be turned. Meet your denies, cow! Huh? Well, I think you're clever. Sometimes. You tend to be more clever than me, so... Dead cow. Give me your meat. Got meat?
Yes.
There better be something good in this hole. Uh-oh. Chopstick gun. What does that mean? Rodeo meat? Trash can. That is an expensive trash can. Yeah. Thank you. Well, I'm going to stop playing here then, because I really need to start being better at stopping when I plan to stop. That sentence sounded very redundant. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. See ya.